This guy, Andre Ingram, just got signed to the last couple games for the Lakers, got called up from the D-League. He's been playing in the D-League for 10 years, they said, which is crazy. That's some crazy traveling, man, in the D-League. You're going from city to city. You know, it's more traveling than the NBA. That the traveling is, more reckless because you're not staying in, like, five-star hotels. You're riding on the bus all the time. And the guy's playing very well tonight. He can play. He can shoot the three. He shot 46% from the field in the D-League. I think he's 4 for 4 from three. I think he only missed one shot. I think he got about 10 points. But, man, congratulations to this guy, man. He got called up. Hopefully he gets signed. This could be a nice little, demonstration that he can get signed for other teams next year. Maybe the Lakers may keep him, but who knows. But at least he get to show his face out there. The man can shoot. He got a nice quick trigger, which Reggie Miller pointed out. He's not small. He's an average size guy. He looks like he's about maybe 6'1", if maybe 6'2", 6'1". But he can shoot. In today's NBA, you stretching the court, he can find a home somewhere because he can shoot the three. So let me know what y'all think about this guy. This guy is amazing. His story is amazing that he stayed in the D-League that long. I'm out.